Thank you for calling Zip Right. This is Tasha. Can I help you?
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
I can't hear you, ma'am.
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
Do you know anybody that's staying at the Super 8?
No.
Well, it's got to be somebody from the rooms and...
Which number are you calling from?
This is the Super 8.
Okay, thank you. You have to stop calling this number because I'm not going to answer this call no more.
Okay, well, it's somebody else that's calling from one of our rooms.
No, somebody's calling us. Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
It's somebody from one of our rooms, because this is a motel.
No, you are the one.
No, I'm not the one calling you.
Yes. Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure, because I'm sitting here working.
I'm going to call the police right now.
Ma'am, I can't understand you, but I have to go because I have to do my job right now.
You've been calling me already like 4 times, and I already told you it's not. I'm going to call the police.
Okay, well, I'm not the one calling you, ma'am. So
what is wrong with you?
It's somebody else calling you from one of the rooms.
And why you are
motel
talking?
Business.
I'm not the one who's calling. You are the... Somebody's calling me from that number.
Okay, and it's from one of the rooms, like I said, ma'am.
Yes.
I don't know
which number are you calling from.
But there's nothing I can do about it.
No, you are the one.
No, I'm not the one calling.
Yes.
No.
Who's this?
I'm hanging up now.
No, you are the one.
No, I'm hanging up now. So you have a good night, and thanks.
No.
Thank you for calling Super 8. This is Tasha. Can I help you?
Can you please stop calling this number? What is wrong with you?
Somebody else is calling your number.
Which number are you calling from?
I'm not calling from any number. You're calling me.
No. Somebody's calling us.
Nobody is calling you.
You have to stop calling this number because I'm not going to answer this call no more.
Okay. Thank you for calling Super 8. This is Tasha. Can I help you?
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number. Hello?
Thank you for calling Super 8. This is Tasha. Can I help you?
Can you please stop calling because I am at work and you're disturbing everybody here?
Ma'am, nobody is calling this number.
No, you are the one.
It has to be somebody from the rooms that's calling.
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
Yes, like I said, it has to be somebody from the rooms. I have no clue who is calling.
I'm not the one who's calling. You are the... Somebody's calling me from that number.
Listen, ma'am, I'm at work, and I have to work, so if you could please stop calling here.
No, you are the
Thank
one.
You. Thank you for calling Holiday Inn Express. This is McGee. How may I provide you with excellent service?
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
I'm not sure this is a hotel, ma'am. I have no idea who may have been calling you.
No, you are the one.
How was...
Somebody's calling me from this number.
Right, but this is a hotel.
I'm not the one who's calling. You are the... Somebody's calling me from that number.
I understand, ma'am, but this is a hotel. I have no way of knowing which room was calling you.
Can you please stop calling this number?
I can't promise that whoever is calling you will stop calling you.
You've been calling me already like 4 times, and I already told you it's not. I'm going to call the police. Hello?
Thank you for calling Holiday Inn Express. This is McGee. How may I provide you with excellent service?
Can you please stop calling because I am at work and you're disturbing everybody here?
Thank you for calling Holiday Inn Express. This is McGee. How may I provide you with excellent service?
Don't hang up. No, somebody's calling us.
Well, Ma'am, this is a hotel.
No, you are the one.
Hi,
which number are you
me?
Calling from?
Huh?
Excuse me?
How do you know it's me?
No, you are the one.
I am the one calling you?
Yes.
I'm standing at the front desk working. I'm not calling you.
What do you mean?
Thank you for calling Holiday Express. This is Al speaking. How may I provide you with excellent service?
You have to stop calling this number because I'm not going to answer this call no more.
Hello? You've got the...
Hello?
Ma'am, this is a hotel. We're the staff at the hotel.
Yes.
So there's 60 other guests that could be dialing that number out of the rooms. So unfortunately, somebody else has your number that's in this hotel, and they're
yes.
probably calling you.
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
Right. This number is a hotel, so this hotel number has 15 different numbers.
No, you are the one.
From. No.
Thank you for calling Holiday Inn Express. This is Nagin. How may I provide you with excellent service?
You have to stop calling this number because I'm not going to answer this call no more. Hello?
Thank you for calling the 90. This is Preeti speaking. How may I direct your call?
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
I'm sorry?
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number. Hello?
I can't hear you, ma'am. I can't understand what you're saying.
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
Calling you from that number?
Yes.
You want me to call... I don't see a number showing up.
No, you are the one.
I don't believe I made a call.
Yes. Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
Okay, can I put you on hold, please?
No.
Thank you for calling the 90. This is Preeti speaking. How may I direct your call?
You have to stop calling this number because I'm not going to answer this call no more.
Ma'am, I didn't call from this number. I don't know who's calling you, but I didn't make those calls.
No, you are the one.
I'm sorry?
No, you are the one.
No, I'm not, ma'am. I don't know if someone from this hotel is calling you. It's a hotel.
Yeah,
I don't know
somebody's
if
calling
from
me from
hotel.
This number. Which number are you calling from?
I don't know who else is calling you, ma'am. You're calling the front desk at the hotel. Nobody's calling you.
No, you are the one.
No, ma'am. I did not make any calls to you.
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
Ma'am, there's no one at the front desk that's calling you.
No, you are the one.
No, I didn't dial any number.
Yes.
There may be someone else at the hotel that's trying to call you, and I don't know who that is, but no one at the front desk is trying to call your number.
Can you please stop calling because I am at work and you're disturbing everybody here?
We didn't call you, ma'am. I don't know.
No, you are the one.
No, ma'am. We did not call you. Somebody
yeah,
else
somebody's calling me from
calling
this
you.
Number.
Would you like to speak to our manager?
No.
Okay, that's all I can offer to do right now because
no, you are the one. Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
Would you like to speak to our manager?
No, thank you.
Thank you for calling Comfort Inn. Katie, how can I help you?
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
This is the hotel.
No, you are the one.
Pardon me?
No, you are the one.
This is a hotel. It could have been one of our guests calling you.
Which number are you calling from?
2400.
No, you are the one.
No, ma'am, I am not calling you. This is a hotel, and it is probably one of our guests staying here that is a friend of yours.
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
Okay, well, I don't know who it is.
No, you are the one.
No, ma'am, I am not calling you.
Yes.
This is a hotel.
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
Okay, well, it may be one of our guests calling you from the room.
No, you are the one.
Okay, no, I'm not calling you. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Yes. Can you please stop calling because I am at work and you're disturbing everybody here?
Ma'am, I am not calling you.
No, you are the one.
Evening, Key Hartner, too.
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
Oh, I have no idea. This is a motel, ma'am.
No, somebody's calling us.
I have no idea.
No, you are the one.
No, not me.
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
Man, this is a motel. I have no idea who's calling you.
Which number are you calling from?
296.
No, you are the one.
I'm not the one, ma'am.
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
I don't know who it is.
No, you are the one.
Thank you for calling Ocean Suites, Corey speaking. How can I help you?
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
We haven't made any calls out.
No, you are the one.
Excuse me?
Which number are you calling from? Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Because we haven't made any phone calls from this phone number.
No, you are the one. Hello?
No, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
Nobody's calling you from this phone number. We haven't made any phone calls. This is a hotel, ma'am.
No, you are the one. Can you please stop calling because I am at work and...
Thanks for calling Ocean Suites. Corey speaking. How can I help you?
Can you please stop calling because I am at work and you're disturbing everybody here?
No one is calling this number.
No, you are the one.
Good evening, downtown courtyard of Marriott. Ernestine?
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
You know what? It must be someone in the hotel.
No, you are the one.
I know. We have no control if it's someone in the hotel.
Which number are you calling from?
This is the courtyard of Marriott in downtown Detroit.
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
Ma'am, there are 260 guests in this hotel.
No, you are the one.
We didn't call you.
No, you are the one.
I'm sorry. I'm not the one that called you, okay?
Which number are you calling from?
It's the hotel number.
That's yeah, number somebody's calling me from this number.
The number you just dialed, the hotel number.
Yeah, somebody's calling me from this number.
Okay, I'm going to tell you for the last time. It's 260 guests in the hotel. One of those people must have called you.
No, you are okay. The one.